pay attention to this health alert. Some researchers say the emergency contraceptive pill, Plan B, might not work in certain situations.
WFMY News 2's Tahesha Moyes learned how your weight could make a difference.
No method of contraception is 100% effective, but some studies may have you second-guessing the morning-after pill.
The CDC says the average weight for women in the U.S. is about 170 pounds. While that may not surprise you, some researchers say if a woman weighs around that number or over, it could lessen the effectiveness of morning-after pills like Plan B.
We don't know why. It might have to do with serum levels, but the weight that we see that it has decreased efficacy depending on the study. So they're 165 or 175, so we like to quote 175 based on the current data.
North Carolina OBGYN Sarah Pollock says too many people aren't aware.
It's not on the FDA kind of black box warning is why not a lot of people know about it. It's not on the package insert. Not a lot of pharmacists know about it.
Other medical experts say weight shouldn't be the main focus. Instead, they say pay close attention to body mass index or BMI. Some studies show Plan B is less effective for women who have a BMI over 25.
There's other forms of birth control or emergency contraceptive that is more effective in their weight class.
Dr. Pollock says the Ella pill can work best for women 175 to 195, and the copper IUD works best for women who weigh more than 195. Both will require speaking with the doctor, which Dr. Pollock says is always the best option.
The more we educate our patients about it, the more they're going to understand how it works.
In the meantime, less effective, even potentially ineffective, isn't the same as definitely ineffective. Doctors say if Plan B is your only option, take it.
Now, if you're worried your weight may be borderline when taking Plan B, doctors say don't take an extra dose. There's no research out yet to suggest that will help.